As I come in by the Duke of Athol's gates, I heard a girl sing Bonnie. It's I would give all of my harpy's fee for a kiss and a sight of my Johnny. You are the Duke of Athol's nurse, and oh, but you sing Bonnie. Keep well your harpy's fee. Here's a sight and a kiss of your Johnny. He's leaned him over his saddle bow and given her kisses as many. It's you have my heart, but another has my hand, so what better are you of Johnny? I have your heart, but another has your hand. These words have fairly undone me. But come, let us set a time to meet again, so it's in good friendship you'll leave me. You'll go down to yonder alehouse and drink till the day be a-dawning. Spare not the beer, although it be dear, at the wine keep constantly drawing. And as sure as the love that we both once had, I'll come and I'll clear your lawyer. Gone down to yonder alehouse and drank till the day was a-dawning. And he spared not the beer, although it was dear, at the wine he kept constantly drawing. And he's looked out of the shot window to see if the day was a-dawning. And there he espied seven well-armed men, a comfort to clear his lawing. Oh, landlady, landlady, what can I do? My life, it is not worth a farthing. My love has sent all seven of her brothers. I'll be dead ere the day be a-dawning. She's taken off her petticoat, likewise her gown and her apron. She's given him the bonnet from off of her head, and she set him down to the bacon. And the birds never sang so sweetly on the bush as the young squire sang at the bacon. A stranger here last night to drink ere the day was a-dawning. Come show us the room that the stranger is in. We've comfort to clear his lawing. There came a stranger here last night, but he left ere the day was a-dawning. And he bought but a pint and he paid it ere he went, so he did not leave any lawing. They sought him up, they sought him down, they spared not the feather beds a-turning. And as they went butt and as they went ben, they said, "Bonnie lassie, are you baking?" They sought him up, they sought him down, they spared not the curtains arriving. And I, as the landlady, went butt and ben, she scolded the lassie at her baking, saying, "I've had many and many's the maid, but the likes of you I never had baking." They sought him up, they sought him down, through hall and kitchen a-ranking. And each one of them as they passed by kissed the bonny lassie at her bacon. They sought, they left the bonny lassie busy baking.